What's up, SaaS Masters? My name is George, and today I want to show you a tool that's called Noysi. This one is a combination tool of Zoom, Slack, Dropbox, and Trello. So it's a combination of all of those, and it helps you out get your team members working together. So in this video, I'm going to be covering what the deal actually is and how it actually works. So stick around on this video, and let's head on over to my desktop right now. All right, this is the deal that's going on right now, and it's only $49 for the lifetime deal. And the deal is actually pretty sweet. Let me show you what you're gonna get for those $49. And yes, I do seem excited because the deal is actually pretty good. What you're gonna get for those $49 is unlimited SaaS users, unlimited storage, high security and professional instant messages, unlimited video calls and YouTube streaming, tax manager, you get to connect with Google Calendar and Outlook, unlimited integrations, Noysi API, and you get all of that for $49. And the system's actually pretty good. They've been around since 2015. So bringing in that price with this deal is, well, it's pretty hard to believe, but well, that's a deal. And that's a deal as of this video. It might go up later on. And if you guys want to grab that lifetime deal, do check out that link in the description in case you guys want to help me out with a small commission. Now, this is my Noysi account. Let me show you how it actually works, because at the beginning it might feel a little complex, but it's actually pretty easy and straightforward. So what you have here on the left is the channels that you create. They divide channels in three. One is the open channels, which is like the general term. Anyone can see this. If you add team members, they will all be able to view these general channels. Then we have the one-on-one messages. This is private messages. Like it mentions, it's one-on-one. And then we have the private group. Okay, what are these for? Open channels. Well, these ones is like general purpose, right? You have human resources, you got marketing, you got like general terms that whatever you want to use this for, and anyone can view this, okay? The good thing about it is that you can mute the notifications in case you are not interested in one of those open channels. The one-on-one messages, obvious for obvious reasons, is just one-on-one if you want to chat with someone, which I will be testing in this video. And then we have the private groups. Private groups are great for separating parts of your company. For example, a private group could be a marketing campaign that you're running right now, and you only have three people in charge of that. Well, only those three people will be able to be in that group and view what's going on in that group. So it makes it private, but in a group mode instead of being one by one. So those are the chats. Now, what can you actually do in the chat? Right now, I'm in a general chat. I've been just testing around with the application that I installed on my Android and doing some chats right here. So it's just some tests. We can actually make, for example, add reactions to this. So we can make this a little bit more fun. You can say like, hey, you know what? Everything is fine. And it's added to that. And we can actually start a thread for this. For example, a secondary thread for whatever you're chatting right there. I actually did a test on this image. So if I hover over on this image, we see one comment. So if I click on it, it's a thread that it opened. So it's like a separate chat for that specific thing that we're talking about. I think that's pretty useful in Teams. Next thing we have is, for example, we got the edit message. Delete, and there's permalinks for this. So if you want to take someone that's out of this place and bring them in here, if you send an email, well, it goes directly to that message because it has a permalink. In this chat channel, we have the options to view links, mentions, add integrations, and channel preferences. Channel preferences are really good because you can turn off sound and don't receive emails from this channel. Why? This is really important, for example, for general groups. Because if it's a public group and you are a team member, maybe you're not interested in marketing because that's not your area. So you might want to mute those off. That's pretty good. Next thing that's interesting is the integrations. A lot of integrations are available: GitHub, Jira, Trello, HubSpot, Zendesk. And this is what I love the most, is that you have incoming and outgoing webhooks. Plus you got Google Calendar and Outlook Calendar. Calendar integration is two-way. What does that mean? Well, if I'm walking around, I'm somewhere else, and I do a meeting with someone, well, it's gonna be added to the calendar inside of Noysi also. So that way I don't make two meetings at the same time. And the other way around, if a meeting is done in Noysi, it's added to my calendar wherever I got it installed. So it's two-way integration. And they also have API. So a lot of flexibility in that sense, okay? So that's for the channel. Let's go into general again. We have the video call. In case we want to make a video call with the people in this group, we can favorite it. There's a finder and there's the files. You get unlimited storage with this. Yep, that's what they're providing. And all the files that are added in this chat are available right here. And for each one of the channels that you have, well, you have the files available right here. It's good because basically if you're sending out images, PDFs, files or whatever, they're all stored here and you can create folders and organize them. So your teams actually view them really quick, okay? Next thing we have is the tasks. For example, let's go here. There's a task manager. I created one just for playing around. You can label it, you can set milestones, and you can create a new task. For example, we have a task that's available right here, and I just assigned it to myself, and it's just testing, and we can add labels, you can leave a comment to it, there's a milestone, the due date, the assignees, do we want to assign someone else, so they also get notified, and that's how tasks work. We can view them over here also, my tasks. Right now, that's the only one that's created, and these is assigned to me, so I can view them, okay? Those are the tasks right there. We have the general files to view all the files from all the channels right there. We have the meeting section. We want to create it. It opens up a meeting section. We can start a meeting right now or we can schedule a meeting. I won't start it in this video because I will be doing it one by one just to see, you can see how the live mode works. And they do have HD video, so it looks pretty good. And you're gonna see that in this video. Next thing we have is the calendar. Like I mentioned before, what? Let me close that. there's some pretty personal stuff there that's added there. But it's just the calendar where you can add events there. And you're going to be able to view, obviously, my Google Calendar where I have my other meetings. You're going to view them there. And the meetings that I create there are going to be added to my phone. Okay? We can invite people. We can invite members or guests. Remember, these are unlimited. Unlimited SaaS users, unlimited storage, and they're not limiting you to anything, okay? So you get all of that. Let's go into the feature where we're going to actually chat. So for example, you could see there's a little gray circle there because I am not online. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open my application of Noysi here with another user I created. Boom, it opened up. And there it is. I am now online. So I'm able to see if that person is online right now. And I'm gonna start a video message with this person. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start it right here on my phone. A one-on-one. We're going to accept it. Okay, I am going to use that name. There's my green screen. There we go. I gotta mute that, okay? Because obviously it's a little echo going on. But check out, that is the live stream. This is on my phone. You're actually viewing my setup there. Not much lighting going on there. But you can see it is truly HD quality. See that? You can even see my port there. That looks pretty bad, but okay. But you're seeing me there on HD. There we go. We can add more people if we like. I can chat, for example, I'll send a test chat right here and we're going to be able to view it here. There's a little one and here's a test chat. Let's also test it over here. There we go. And I received it on my test chat over here. Okay. That's how it works. What other things can we do? We can share our screen. Obviously we can select the entire window, entire screen, the window, the Chrome tab, just as you would in any other, what do you call it? Zoom type of call. You can raise your hand, for example, if you want to, well, bring out the hand there. The participants, if you want to view them, obviously it's just us two right there. We can invite more. There's the toggle view, if you want to view them both. So side by side, I'm viewing myself, obviously here on my camera. And we have more options available. We can manage video quality. So right now it's in HD, but we can lower it if we like. In case we're getting some downtime, it's not auto adjusting to it, something like that. View full screen, security option. So there's no password on this one. Let's choose more. Share a YouTube video. So let's add the link and it's gonna play it there. Share the audio. Let me actually put this down because, okay, I'll put that there. Don't fall. Okay. share the audio. We can select the background. For example, if I wanted to use a background with, I don't know, something like that. If it covered the whole gray screen, it would be much better. But in this case, just demo purposes. Okay, here it is. Just kind of check it out. What you're gonna be able to view. Okay. Or we can just use a slight blur. Blur more. It's pretty good if you don't want people to view if you got a mess in the background or something like that. Or if you're good to go, just set none or add your own background. Okay. All that's available there. We got the speaker stats. Like for example, the time, speaker time. So I've been speaking most of the time, but if I'd unmuted my phone, obviously we get some time there available to view. Okay. We got the settings. If you want to change the camera setting and the microphone and the audio output and all of that, you can set a profile. Also, you can view shortcuts. So if you want to use your keyboard to do things, that's available also. And embed meeting. So if you want to embed this somewhere else, that's also available. Let me turn off the call here, finish it. Okay, now I'm not alone. I'm alone now. Start for turn it off. Go back to our Noysi account. Get out of here. Okay. And basically that's how Noysi works. Plus, there's available apps for Windows, Mac, Android, iOS. I even installed it already. Let me go ahead and open it. And since I'm already, no, I gotta log in. But basically, what the features you have here on the desktop, on the web, the browser, you have those on the app. Benefits of it is that, well, you can have it always open and you don't need to play around with tabs. It's already open on the outside. That's the benefit of having the app. And obviously on the mobile phone is that you have it available there and you're ready to go with chatting. So basically, that is Noysi. There's a couple other things more, but that is the overall usage of it. Like I said, it's a combination tool of a couple of tools to have your teams working right away. And like I mentioned before, you are getting all of that for $49. What are you not getting that might be interesting for you? Well, you're not getting removable branding. Like you saw in the video test, there is a Noysi brand on the top. So you can't remove that because that's not included in the plan. And there's no CNAME to it. So if you want to share a link, it's not customizable. The workaround to it is that you use your link shortener and obviously you share that with your own domain instead of sharing the Noysi domain. But that's what's going on right now. So no custom name, no removable branding, and no CNAME. So maybe that's a turnoff, but like I mentioned before, that's $49. Want to say it out there because you probably see me excited making this video. I did not get paid to make this video. I'm doing it because I like the deal. I mean, for that price, what you get is actually pretty good. Plus, like I mentioned before, these guys have been around since 2015, so it's a pretty solid company. Well, like I mentioned before, there is a link in the description in case you guys want to help me out. And if you find this video helpful, do consider using that link in the description, which is an affiliate link. So if you buy through that link, it gets me a small commission. Plus, it helps me out to make out these videos. I thank you all for watching. My name is George. This is SaaS Master, and I'll see you guys later.